What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers and
DJ Jackson
in the his house. So, I put a poll up everywhere for y'all to vote on what my next cover should be. By,
Not Lance, the not, opposite of a landslide.
Not a landslide. It was really close between Godzilla and Superman.
51% to 49%.
By Eminem. He's got his Eminem shirt on. I'm so proud he's got an Eminem shirt, y'all. Training him right. I put mine on. And y'all see I put Music to be Murdered By. Because Godzilla won.
Yep. Now, and you already knew that from the title. So,
I thought I was doing the cover all by myself. But
I thought it'd be fun to join it.
He said, can I try it with you? I'm like, well, sure, why not? So, you get us both, folks.
Uh-huh.
So, we are not using just the instrumental because it is Godzilla.
do we gotta say?
No further explanation needed.
Uh-huh.
Are you sure you want to do this? This is like Eminem's hardest, or at least one of his hardest songs to rap.
Yeah, we both got the lyrics here.
Yeah,
on our phone,
we got the lyrics.
I just thought it'd be fun because, you know, it's a difficult song, so I thought it'd be fun, you know, just try. I don't know if I'll do good or not, but I can try.
I did cleaning out my closet with no lyrics because I know that one by heart.
Yeah.
But this one, I don't know all of it by heart. I know some of it by heart, but I don't know the whole song by heart. So, this is, I do know one thing. This is one of Jackson's favorite Eminem songs. Mm-hmm. I do know that. So,
but we're going to be using the lyrics just because it's...
And, fun fact, he and I did do a bar breakdown on this song.
Mm-hmm.
Which I will link at the end of this video if y'all want to watch us. Was that our first breakdown? Or was Homicide our first breakdown?
I think it was Godzilla.
Anyway, I'll link... our breakdown together of Godzilla at the end of this. And then, of course, when the album dropped, Side A, when the album dropped last January, I did a breakdown of it the night it dropped.
Yeah.
I did a breakdown of every single song on Music to be Murdered By, Side A and B, when they dropped. So, yeah. But I also... did the Godzilla challenge when that was going on.
Yeah, where you had to do the fast part.
Okay, so, shutting up. We're going to get to it. I will provide the link to the song in the description box if y'all want to check it out like you've never heard it. Also, I posted today bloopers to my cover of Eminem Cleaning Out My Closet on my Patreon. So only the people who are signed up for my Patreon, my patrons, seven of y'all, thank y'all seven, get to see it. So yeah, my Patreon is a place where you'll get exclusive content that won't be on my channel, like the bloopers for my cover of Cleaning Out My Closet.
Mm-hmm.
It will never be on my channel, so unless you join my Patreon, you'll never see them. So, if you're interested in that, just click on the link in the description box. This is linked to my Patreon, something like that, down there in the description box. Clicking on the link does not join you. It just takes you to my Patreon. I have four tiers, and you just choose which tier is best for you. And if none of them interest you, that is cool too. So, all right. You ready?
Mm-hmm, I guess so.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Alright. You know people say that you would be a good rapper, right?
I mean, some people do, but I don't really know.
I'm just saying.
Uh-huh.
I could open up for you. Open the show for you. since I'll never be a big rapper, maybe you will be, and I'll be the opening act, and then I'll get to introduce you. That would be amazing. Just saying. All right, I'm shutting up, y'all, for real this time.
All right, let's do this, I guess.
All right, oh, one more thing. I do apologize that I have not posted not anything today. Well, my reaction to Angel versus Demon Part 4 by Problematic, that uploaded at 11 a.m., but I did that reaction at 3 a.m.
Yeah.
So I haven't posted anything today. I have not felt well at all today. It's been a very, very, very rough day for me, but I'm feeling better now at midnight. So yeah, here y'all go. This is what y'all voted for, except he's with me. I'm sure, and heck, I know y'all don't mind. And just so y'all know, in case someone thinks that he does not cuss, I do not allow him to cuss.
If it looks like I did, it's Eminem sabotaging me.
If it looks like he's cussing, I promise, he's not cussing during the song.
Since there's the lyrics there, and my mouth, like, closes, it could look like I say it, but I don't.
He's learned, you know, how to skip over certain words when he's rapping, singing, whatever, to a song.
Mm-hmm.
Just like with me in certain songs, I never, ever, 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 ever say GD. I never, ever, 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 ever say the N-word. Mm-hmm. Ever. So, you know, for me, it's just automatic. I don't lip sync, say, rap, sing, whatever, those two words. So, and it's the same with him and cuss words. So, I just want to make that clear. All right, April G. Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all.
What's this?
You ready?
Guess so. We on lyrics.
All right.
Oh, no.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibobita. Ranking it, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's and his bitch I'm positive. Consider it to cross me a
cosmic mistake if they sleep in Omnia. Hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxycut. That's the proboxy. Hey, in a game, but they can't relate. Finna say that like a playdate, but they can't reach it like a vacay. Mayday. This beat is cray cray, rage it, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. I think I got a pain, paycheck monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night into a monster. When the moon shines like Ice Road Trucker, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Got to a fire, spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet. Fire. Godzilla, fire monster, but I'm against what I'm just a product of the cricket, honest, told me the boss had him just a part of so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible, list them off. In the midst of all this, I'm in the midst of hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what's gonna be like this to my wrist, but now voices whisper. This is my back up against the wall, pencil drum. This is just the sun to go ballistic on. You just blow a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a lot, it's a mythological. Quick to tell if it's you off like a fifth of vodka when you twist the top of the bottle. I'm a monster. You get in the way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but then I turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice Road Truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Godzilla, fire, spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet. Fire, Godzilla, fire, monster. Blood on the dance floor. If you never gave a damn, raise your hand. Cause I'm about to set a trip, vacation plans. I'm on point like my index is. So you would react. Just like them blades on the chainsaw. Stuck out the flag for my dollar. Stuck right out the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much cheese that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cake. Well,
bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for sure. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell the bitch I'm married, she'll bury her face in my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, cause you're embarrassed. My lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, get scared, call a Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm marrying a motherfucking dictionary. Got him wearing a pandemic, cause this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We can see that I was staring problem like a chef by Harry Column. Trigger happy, packy, but it's blacky. Do I have
Thing.
And you did the fast part. Wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, but you did the fast part too.
Well, I mean, there was a reason I wanted to do it with you. There's a reason.
I shall get revenge. He is definitely my child. That's for certain.
Mm-hmm.
Just so proud it was on an Eminem song. But I'm mad too.
Well, I mean.
And I will get you back, and it's going to be very, 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 very soon.
Oh, we'll see about that one.
Oh, I know.
We'll see about that one.
No, I know. For a fizzacked.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
I'm letting you know. You don't know what song. You know how many songs I know by heart, homie?
Mm-hmm. But as soon as you ask me
how many
it,
songs do I know my by heart in my head? Not just rap.
A lot. More than one genre.
How many?
I don't know a number. Am I supposed to think of
just
some number bigger
than
infinity?
Throw a number out there.
17,000.
Yeah, more than that. I know a whole lot of songs up here that I won't have to use the lyrics for. That he will.
And that's one that I know that you have to use the lyrics for, other than the fast part, which is honestly strange that you know the fast part, not the rest.
I did the Godzilla challenge.
I know, but at the same time. You gotta be honest.
I like challenges. I'm weird. Why?
I like challenges too. It's just weird that you know the fast part and not the normal slow verses.
I know some of it.
Well, but you know some, but
I don't
know
the entire song though. So yeah, I did the best I could. I know I messed up a couple times. I mean, I don't know if he messed up or not. I wasn't paying attention, to be honest. But when I watch it back and see,
I didn't do perfect.
So yeah. I'm gonna get him back since he wants to disrespect his mother like that and try to show me up on my own channel like that. I got one for you real quick. Oh yeah, it's coming.
All right.
And it's coming very soon, sooner than you think. So y'all stay tuned.
Has a creepy vibe to it, but okay.
For a mother's revenge.
Coming this summer to theaters near you.
Catchy title. I think I'll probably title the video that, along with whatever the song is, which I already know what it's gonna be. Just saying. Okay. So that was our cover of Godzilla by Eminem featuring Juice WRLD, RIP.
Rest in peace.
Both of which are on my wall of fame over there.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. We hope y'all enjoyed that. We had fun. Mm-hmm. Except, I'm not gonna lie, I do kind of want to smack you around a little bit right now. But I won't do that. I don't abuse my child. I've never even laid a hand on him.
Nope.
Ever. Seriously, I've never whipped, spanked him in his entire life. Mm. I mean, maybe when he was like a little baby, he was like crawling towards a light socket or something. I might have tapped his hand like, no, hurt you or something like that. But as far as
you
like,
know what she means.
There's a lot of dummies out there, so I need to explain, unfortunately.
All right.
I use different forms of discipline because that's how I choose parents, and it seems to have worked pretty well thus far. More will be revealed, though. We shall see what the future holds. He is, though. He's gonna hate me for doing this, but guess what? I don't care, because you just did that to me. So, he is getting to go on a field trip. He's been doing virtual school since he had COVID, because I wanted him to. And so, but he has still maintained all A's, straight A's, for the entire school year this year. And because of that, he is being rewarded, along with the others who have maintained that as well, with a field trip this Friday, I believe, or Thursday.
Yep, and we go bowling and stuff.
Thursday. I think it's Thursday. Anyway, don't matter. This week. So, I'm proud of you, son.
Thanks.
Well, I might need to spank him, and then maybe he would appreciate it when I compliment him and brag on him.
Why are you looking at me?
Because you need to appreciate the fact that I brag on you and I'm proud of you.
Okay, I appreciate it. It's just online. It's weird to me because it's online.
It's not just online. It's offline, too. You're the same way.
I know.
Don't blame it. Don't blame it on the camera.
I ain't blaming it on the camera. I'm blaming it on the internet.
Anyway. We hope y'all enjoyed that. Y'all, the link to the song is in the description box. Link to my Patreon and my merch is in the description box. Y'all, please comment below. What did y'all think? Be real. Be respectful, please. But be real. And stay tuned for a Mother's Revenge cover.
Coming this late spring, maybe
soon. No, it's coming extremely, extremely, extremely soon. So, y'all stay tuned for that. Again, hope y'all enjoyed it. Again, comment below y'all's thoughts. Real, respectful, the two R's on this channel. That's what we go by. Please like this video on your way out. A lot more important than you think. And please subscribe to my channel, y'all. 62% of the people who watch my channel are not subscribed. So, please just hit the red button. It's free. All right. Appreciate y'all. All right, y'all. April G. Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And we'll see y'all in just a little bit. And I'm going to tear him up on this next cover. Peace out.
Peace out.